Being a familiar to children and easy story to read, Peter Pan is became famous than ever. Peter Pan is a fictional character created by Scottish and playwright J.M. Barrie. The story about a free-spirited and mischievous young boy who can fly and never grows up. He spends his never-ending childhood having adventures on the mythical island of Neverland as a leader of lost boys. Tinker Bell is the character usually go with Peter Pan and her magical dust which can't help people fly. Next one is Wendy Darling. As a girl on the verge of adulthood, she stands in contrast with Peter Pan, a boy who refuses grown up. Peter invites Wendy to return to Neverland with him. Wendy agrees to his mission and asks for her brother Michael and John to join them. During the time she explores Neverland, there are some amazing things happen, even some dangers. Especially this guy, his name is Hook and he is the pirate captain of the brig Jolly Roggers. After all the adventures and fun, Wendy decides that her place is at home with her family. That is my favorite book ever because this book it brings a exciting feelings for me and also the magical world which make me so dreamy. Thanks for listening.